Do you want to know how you can log into your IDBI Mutual Fund account? If yes, then this video is for you. Hello and welcome to Tech Basics. It's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can log into your IDBI Mutual Fund account. Go ahead and open Chrome OS browser on your PC. Go to the Google search bar to search for IDBI Mutual Fund login. Click on the first or the second link which appears on your screen. If you click on the first link, you can see that there is no login portal in this page, so you can go to this page over here of this, and then you can see login over here, and you can log into your LIC mutual fund which has merged with IDBI. You can read this all, and you can see that you can click on this link, or you can go to this link over here as well, and it will take you directly to the login portal. You can log in using your PAN card or your PEKRN. So you can write down your PAN card number or your PEKRN number, and then you can log into your account. You can also access the quick purchase and the actions also. So you can go ahead and view this. This was a video on how you can log into your IDBI Bank Mutual Fund account. So you can click on the second link and it will lead you directly to this page. You can see login option over here. Click on it, go to personal, and you can see login ID over here. Write down your login ID, write down the captcha, and if it's too hard for you, you can refresh it as well, or you can even hear the audio from it. So after you hear it, or you can see it, and you can write the code on the captcha and then click continue. This way you can log into your IDBI mutual fund account as well. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.